Everybody has the idea that it's just strictly building packaging machines if you're in mechatronics, but it's really not. There's so much more out there. My name is Andrew Reber. I work for IFP Motion Solutions, Inc., and I am a sales engineer. I focus on programming displays, mobile controllers, and essentially controlling hydraulics electronically.
We're in labs more than we are in classrooms, and it's a fun place to be. I'm Adam Klabaki. I am a student here in the mechatronics program. The teachers in my program, they were working in the industry for a while before they became teachers, so they know exactly what we're going to go into after we graduate and can prepare us for that. I find it cool that I could help the people who help people, so I've been looking into going into the medical field as a repair technician to help fix machines there.
We work with pretty much every industry. My expertise is in the mobile industry, for example, like an excavator. Just because the main focus of mechatronics is pneumatics, hydraulics, electronics, don't think you're going to be going down one path. It was mind-blowing to get out in the field and see how everything gets integrated and how it was all used together. My name is Andrew.
My name is Adam.
And I'm a legend.